wireless horn. You will find this mounted on the wall. To replace the batteries, you will need a small screwdriver. Place the screwdriver in the slot. Pull down, pull down, pull down. The cover pops off. Battery compartment. Replace batteries with double A's, Energizers or Duracells. The spring is your negative. The markings are here. Positive, negative. Put your batteries in appropriately. Put your top on first, and then push snaps the bottom in. Always call the monitoring company prior to taking this apart.